Guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm be showing you guys how to do domestic or chairs. So I'm sorry if you see this thing, it's just a sign. So yeah, let's get on with the video. So I changed the camera and now we are going to do the domestic or the chairs. Wait, I have a tripod, so I just bought it. So first I've got the phone to warm up. So this is how I warm up. So. Then my other thing when I wanna warm up is do this. I'm going to use this because our power came off. So let's go on to our next thing. But now my warm up is done. Okay. My next one is this. I'm just trying to, so yeah, this is ta-da. Now this came from my cousin because she needs a lot of dramatics. Oh, guys, can you do this? Wait. It's another thing we need to do, bitch. It's a handstand. Wait. Wait, I forgot to go. Oh yeah, no. Wait. Wait. Squishy. Yeah. Guys, I just practiced it. I'm supposed to do it like land on here and go like that. So yeah, it was a success, and that's how I do stuff. Gymnastics, and I'm not like a gymnastic person. I've just found them out, and I'll do that at school. So yeah, I will see you guys. So bye. So make sure you subscribe, give us a thumbs up, and comment down below what your favorite gymnastics to do. So yeah, and comment down below again if you watch the Commonwealth Games. Bye.